Escape Chapter 9 without Pony getting hit by Piggy. Then, after that, go to Camp on Swarm Mode. Then, unlock the Boo Key Room and enter and type this code, 467854. Then go to the lab and use wrench for vents all around the map. Here's some help with the code you'll see right now. You don't have to do this because I know you probably don't know how to do this, but if you do know how to, like, do this, then use your clone so Teal can kill it and go behind him. Then Teal will walk away walking through doors. Now let your friend go in Zuzzy's room and go in the window, but don't fall out, because if you touch the window, you'll actually fall out. I'm being serious. So first, give the sword to Pony. Then give the bat to Georgie. Next, give the pole to Zuzzy. Then give the grass to Zuzzy. Then give the bone to Doggy. Last item, give the carrot to Bunny. Then you'll get the hint ending skin.